Wait, how do you get a first key? You have to go here, go to here, say Sandra, my love. Capital S, Sandra, my love. Do it at 12 and you'll see a ball. And you can fill the ball. So you have to go see Sandra, my love, there. And this is how you get the attic key. You have to keep following it. It's just going to keep going in and out. Keep following it. While we're doing this, it should disappear. Get this key. I've got that key now. That's the next easy key. I want to keep following it until it disappears. It just disappeared. This was a quick one. Sometimes it could be longer. Go over back to the scarecrow. And then there should be a key. Right here. And that's how you get the attic key. How do you get the basement key? Firstly, so once you've got the attic key, you can go into the attic. Then, I've got the shed key, so we're gonna go use the shed key. Alright, so go into the shed, and then you wanna click on this one. And there you go, you get the shovel. And then for the shovel, you're gonna need to find a crow. But you have to find a crow. And then just go over the crow and you'll get the key.
Alright, so I'm recording now. I found the crow. It's starting to become morning. I found the crow. You wanna hold the shovel and you're gonna walk over it.
Alright, mine's glitched. Sometimes it glitches, so you won't be able to get the key. But how do you get the key? You have to hold the shovel and go over it. But that's how you get the all the keys in the game, and I just lost all the keys. Hope you guys enjoy. See ya.